Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is April 1st and we have something very very special in War Thunder. We have a new event up, a new arcade actually event that features a very very new and experimental vehicle that okay, I won't say much more. You are going to see by yourselves if you haven't already. I mean, you can see I'm playing my American lineup in my Sherman M2A4, I think, with the 76mm gun, and I'm trying to score some points, cause that's what you need to do in this event. I mean, you can start in a fixed lineup. You can start in your M6A1 or your Sherman with the 76mm, or I think in the M4A1 Sherman, and you have two planes also available, a fighter, a Hellcat and a bomber, and plus you have in your lineup, no matter what you choose to get in the game with, if you take part in this event, you will have automatically in your lineup the special experimental vehicle, which you are going to see, soon as I die in a bit here and there. You can see I'm getting pounded, so yeah. Anyway, the thing is that you can't start much with it. You have to do something. I mean, you have to score some points. I am dead. Yeah, nice. And you are going to see it, I think. Actually, I don't know if... Yes, I can do it. I can get it. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is MechWarrior Online. Yeah. Okay, no, it is not MechWarrior Online, but, you know. This is the American version of those mechs. Russians do have the ST-1, and the Germans do have the something that I don't remember its name, but they are pretty much the same. They do have the same main gun, 125mm with AG, or I think they got armor piercing too, but I always use the AG in this because it's derp. It's a KV-2 in two legs with some machine guns and a secondary weapon that I didn't get at all. So yeah, this is pretty awesome. I don't know if you have like this, but yeah, that's the Russian one. That's a Russian one, and actually I am going to try to go through here and... Oh, that's interesting. Max stop nowhere! Boom! And this is... Oh, come on! Kill assist! Well, anyway, I'll take it. Why not? Okay, let's see. There is only one cap. One capture point. And I think, not sure, but I think that if you leave the capture point, it resets automatically. So, if you want your team to hold the point, you have to be in the point. And you can imagine the battles and the that is going on around this capsule. I am. Yes, that was a good kill actually. Okay, there is somebody. Too many machine guns, so I guess that's a Mechler. Oh yeah, that's a friendly one, and that's a... Yes, and that's a second friendly one, so there should be... Some enemy mechs down on the left, but I don't want to go there. Why should I? I won't go. Camp. I want to camp and I hold our base. Okay, that's a dead end. Interesting. interesting. After the changes that happened in this map, I don't know it very, very, very good. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. My cross didn't turn green, so he's dead. Oh shit, that was close. That Arctic was close. Who's shooting? Nobody's shooting, okay. Nobody's coming? Look how cool this thing is, I mean. Oh shit, that I missed one. And I missed. It's pretty hard to kill those things. I mean, I tried to kill those things with a normal tank. But I didn't have any luck. I don't even remember if I did score a single hit. I think not. I mean, where is he? Where are you? Oh shit, no! No, why didn't you let me shoot you first? Come on. SD1, Russian weaponry, and I unfortunately I can't get to another. You got three spawns, but you in order to get in one of those mechs, you do have to kill somebody or to, you know, do something actually. I think there's you need 600 points for your first spawn in it, and then you need around 1200 for your second spawn. So unfortunately, didn't match our second spawn prerequisites there. So yeah, M6A1 it is. Flying M6A1 actually. That is was interesting. So let's see, anybody there? No. Okay, I won't lose any time going right there, so I will go straight to the base to capture it. Let's neutralize it. It's neutralized and they are capping it now, so there must be enemy tanks or enemy mechs around. Some hits there under the move, which is good. From behind, let me peek here. Let's see. Let's see what we can do. Oh, he's looking at me. Let me slow this. Okay, I need to hit his driver. Come on, a little more to the right. Right there. Come on, bend there. Bend maybe now. Come on. Okay, I think he should try a little higher here. That's better. That was a penetration. Okay, let's try here. It was interesting. Come on, I die already. Oh, come on, finally. Oh shit. Please don't die. Yeah. Okay, we survived that. It's good. Oh, they're capping again? Fuck, what the fuck are they? Oh god. At least he's not a mech. I can deal with that. I can take some damage, but I can't deal with that. Okay. We didn't went through his machine gun border, but we'll shoot on his cheek. Shoot some ammo, come on. Maybe if I shoot here I will shoot the ammo, but there's the tracks there, so okay, yeah, that's good. Okay. I was aiming through to, I was trying to aim and shoot through the tracks, but well, I don't think that was the best idea. So, are we capping? Yes, we are capping. That's good. Oh fuck, that was a mech. Yeah, that was an enemy mech down there. SD1. Yeah, okay, see? I got his back. And hits, and I don't think I can do anything to him. Oh fuck, that was bombs, I'm dead. Good job, Hellcat. Good job, good bombing. And I have almost... Oh yes, I can spawn in a mech. Yeah, that was nice. I almost got there, but my team is capping. Oh no, they stopped. They stopped. Okay, we'll head back there. Oh, okay, wait. You know, guys, what's the best thing of this mix? Okay, I'm gonna show you, How sick is... Come on, please. I am not drowning! I can walk on water, dudes. This thing is so awesome. Guys, can you please, you know, leave this event permanently on? I mean, it's so much fun. Okay, so let's see what... Oh, KV-1. Okay, I don't think he can hurt me. And there's another KV-1 there? Okay, I don't think I'm gonna have any problems. Boom! No? What the fuck? Seriously? I was seriously expecting to one-shot him, but... Oh well. KV-1. Okay, I am starting to think that... There's something wrong with the Russians in this game. The Russian tanks, except not the Russians, of course. The Russians are just fine. Okay. Yeah. Okay. An enemy SD-1. Anyways, it took me three 105mm high explosive shells to kill KV-1. That was interesting. Okay. They got the base, so I am trying to... I will try to bomb them. No, well, actually, no, we do have the base. Okay. I think I'm starting to be colorblind here. Anyway. Oh, now they are coming. And guess what? We are carrying 2,000 kilogram bombs. Guess what I am? Oh shit. Okay, I think. Oh, there are four down there. Let's drop them on their heads. Okay, number one is off, number two is off, and blah 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 blah. Okay, nice. Ooh, wow, that was nice bombing, actually. I'm impressed by myself. I'm not that good. I'm not good at all with bombing. Don't go! Oh, okay. Okay, I was expecting to take a little more damage out of that head zone, but anyway. Oh, they are capping. Are they capping? No, please don't cap. Game is almost over. I mean, I want to win it. Okay, anyways. Let's kill this IL. Let's kill the... okay, assist. Oh well, we'll take it. It would be rude out of my side to kill this guy's kill, so... To steal this guy's kill, so... An assist is okay, I guess. So... Oh, yeah. All those bombs are taking forever to... Oh, God. Yeah. Oh well, it's okay. I actually... Oh, wait a minute, he killed me, but he crashed on me, so I don't get the kill, but he does get the kill. Well, that's interesting. Well... What? I just spawned, what? Oh, okay, that's... I think the map... Yeah, I think the game over. The game's over as soon as I... Yeah, it's over. Well... We did okay. Anyway guys, I hope you liked it, so till next time, see you around.